Rapid KL has revised its rail and bus frequencies following the two-week enforcement of the Movement Control Order, MCO. Rapid Rail Sdn Bhd Chief Executive Officer Abdul Hadi Amran said Rapid KL train services had been revised to a 10-minute frequency from 7 a.m. to 9 a.m. and 4:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. daily. Rapid Bus Chief Executive Officer Muhammad Yazurin Sallij said, beginning March 23rd, Rapid Bus frequency will be reduced by 70%.